Here we go, John. We finally got a bonfire going for you, bud.